stay on my Ruger. In her dreams like Freddy Cougar. Just met her at like I knew her. I do. Rory pulled my favorite Bueller. Yeah. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Let me guess my brother. Let me count these checks. Flex on my ex. No, I saw this picture trending on Twitter. It said Kool-Aid chicken.
Pause. Hold up.
Huh?
Okay.
All right. So I saw this. So I was on Twitter yesterday and I saw this picture. It was trending. It's like this guy made Kool-Aid chicken. So we're about to try it ourselves. I was like, perfect. Let me make that into a video and challenge y'all to do that at home. We need some Kool-Aid. What color you want to be? Let's do blue. I think we need blue.
I'm down with the blue.
All right. So we're gonna get some cherry. So we're gonna get. I'm not gonna do a lot of red. Most of it's only gonna be blue. So I'm only gonna get two of these, and then. Let me just get two more. All right, we got a Kool-Aid. Let's go get the chicken. Boom.
Yeah.
Again.
Yes. Nailed it.
Thank you for making my day.
No, it didn't. No. None of us know how to cook chicken.
Do I put it on bake or what?
I think this is.
Oh shoot. You know, I put lopping it in the kitchen sometimes. In the kitchen cooking curry. Dirty yummy.
This is just off the top. I've never really made chicken before, but I know you gotta clean it. So you wanna open it up, smell it a little bit, lick it, wash it off a little bit. And I need salt. Smell it. Is that smell like salt? Taste it.
Salt.
Oh,
fuck.
Really salty?
What the fuck is really salty salt?
Can you open the Kool-Aid for me and like. Next. How many more do you have?
Plenty. This looks like some kind of like strawberry cheesecake, right?
Low key.
That's so good.
It kind of looks like strawberries.
It does though, on some real shit.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm about to stir it up, but I just don't want to get my hands all red.
You gotta go, cuz. This is so ghetto.
How is it ghetto?
You know what that smell like?
What?
The Eastside good gas.
Smell it.
Yeah.
That shit smell like. A damn mitochondria, my nigga.
Watch how I run up them bands. Feral gum on my pants. Double cup, but it laying on me. So I dropped a couple sands.
Mix that hoe up. Special touches.
Alright, just gonna be lit, dude.
Okay.
Bro, this shit is gonna be good as fuck. Look at this. This looks amazing.
All right, I think it's straight.
No, it's really.
Really? Hold up. This is how you save me 25 cents?
Yeah, bro. Look, this shit costs 25 cents. I'm getting 26 cents out of this shit, my nigga.
Dang. Hold up. All
right, so now we're about to stick this hoe in the oven. This shit hot as fuck.
Keep in mind, we have it on 400, so.
Hey, I'm gonna put you right there, okay? I love you. I love you. Alright, so they got their the chicken cooking in the oven. I'm actually vegetarian, so I'm not about to eat none of that chicken. What I do got though is some buffalo wings. Obviously it's not real chicken, but it's the closest thing I could do. And look at it, it looks fucking retarded. But I'm about to put Kool-Aid with this and see how it tastes. So let's get to it. About to dip these veggie chickens in here, and then I'm about to put the Kool-Aid on. That way it'll stick. Pete.
Hey, I'm on a roll, wide low, bitch, I'm coming through. Macaroni.
Ooh, that shit went in my eye.
Pull up right there,
the hole. Yeah!
Yeah! As a black man, it hurts to see me waste this Kool-Aid. It hurts to see me waste this Kool-Aid, so you know what I'm about to do? You got sugar, cuz?
That's so gross.
Hey, bro, you got sugar, my nigga?
That's so gross.
Get the sugar real quick. We never waste Kool-Aid. Never. So you know what I'm about to do? Look.
We got some chicken in here too.
What's better than chicken and Kool-Aid?
Nothing.
That's so gross.
I just had breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Oh my god.
Instant Kool-Aid, bro. Look, nothing goes to waste here. We don't waste stuff.
We black, nigga.
We black.
We black,
so
nigga.
If I put Kool-Aid on my chicken, I'm gonna drink my Kool-Aid.
Drink that Kool-Aid,
Now, look, we black. So what color do you think we about to do? Don't even guess. It's purple. Let's get to it. Fuck is you talking about, nigga?
I don't know, bro. We should look like musky.
All right, here we go.
But wait! Guess what we got in the bowl, though?
Boom, blap, blip, bop, blue. We got cherry, and we got grape. So let's go.
Y'all know what
I'm saying. I got that drip on my walk. I got that drip on my walk. I get your time on my clock. She wanna cook with my car. Yeah.
Boy, you sure this is cooked?
Oh my god. Alright, here we go. Bro, it's really sour.
How is it? It's sour?
Hey, hold on, wait, it's Kool-Aid. You get some sugar.
Alright. Way better.
Hey.
I swear to God, it's way better. Dude,
finish it.
I don't need that. No, I'm not. Dude, I'm not gonna finish it.
Bro, it's gonna show, bro.
Ah. That's it. I'm done. Dude, kind of spit, bro.
Nah, bro. Finish that.
Bro, I can't.
Finish that. Nah, finish that.
This is disgusting.
It is?
It's so gross. Whoever put it out on freaking Facebook or whatever, it's dumb. I swear to God, it's so stupid.
Damn, you gotta give me the fat one.
Yeah. Yo, this is how you make Kool-Aid chicken. If y'all doing this at home, you gotta put sugar
put some
on
more sugar on there, you
because
know.
Otherwise it's not Kool-Aid.
That's the whole point of this outfit.
Bro, this shit looks real gross.
Bite that chunk.
Ew! Is it gross, nigga?
Bro.
Bite that chunk.
I need a big dude, don't eat the skin. You're dumb.
Oh! Bro.
Swallow that junk.
I can't, bro. This shit gross.
Bro, you have to. At least the chicken's cooked, right?
Yeah, this chicken good. we whipped the fuck out of this shit. Yo, this chicken good as fuck.
Oh, man.
But the skin?
The skin is so bad.
It was gross.
So, hey, tell us what a flavor that is.
Cherry flavor, kind
of. All right, so let's see how that cherry tastes. Pause. Wow. Pause. I gotta go, bro. Hey, hold this. I'm gonna just excuse myself.
Yeah.
I gotta go.
Just go ahead. I'll take them from here. I'll take them from here. Okay. All right, he's gone. I'm going. Dude, you really eat the whole thing? Dude. Wow. Oh my god, that's so bad.
Yo.
You know what?
Shit tastes like chicken, cuz.
You wanna get a sizzle?
That junk sizzling, cuz. Hey, if your Kool-Aid chicken not sizzling, then you do not have Kool-Aid chicken. You might got some other shit, but it ain't Kool-Aid chicken. All right, we got Kool-Aid chicken right here. But what's missing from this Kool-Aid chicken? You know what I'm saying? Let them know. We need some sugar. We about to put some sugar on this hoe, you feel me? All right, Kool-Aid chicken. Let's get it on. Give me a countdown, y'all.
5, 4, 0.
He sucks on sick shit. You know how far we're at.
Yeah.
What it tastes like, bro? Let me know the details, man.
I swear to God, this shit good as fuck, nigga. I swear. I swear. Hey, hold up. I'm about to try the grape now. Ready?
Gross.
I just had breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
Oh my god.